hero. The very fact that he was able to bring down a fourth generation American-made F-16 with a second generation MiG-21 is an amazing feat. As soon as he was arrested by Pakistan, he was interrogated and they demanded details. As per the policy of the Indian Air Force, Wing Commander Abhinandan only revealed his name, rank and service number. When they asked where exactly he was from, he just said that he was from South India and did not give any other information. Similarly, when the government issued a statement on this issue, they just said that one fighter pilot and one jet was missing. However, when the Indian media caught hold of this story, they started revealing each and every detail about him and his family. In fact, an article put out by the Economic Times gave exact details of his family, where he hailed from, what his parents did, which aircrafts he has flown before, etc. Another media house put out a story on his family, revealing details of what his wife did and also shared an image of his wife and child. For God's sake, there is a limit to your so-called freedom of speech. In the name of right to free speech, you cannot reveal sensitive details, especially when it concerns national security. It is just surprising for me that these people did not even care about the safety of Wing Commander Abhinandan's family and went ahead to reveal his speech. Heavy firing continues from your so-called kind-hearted Pakistan on the line of control. Jai Hind.